One, two, three. Okay. Byproducts. Wu Khan of the Northern Empire declares war. Wow, they've actually 23 of them. I guess there's some benefit in not selling them for money. So yeah. Just keep them in there. And the others will have to peace out. The Northern Empire helped in that regard. In forcing these guys to do so. Hardwood. Get out of there, spice trader. Kurdjits are debasing their currency? Great. Wish I could send her somewhere else. Helped him. Ah, that's a guy I met before. Just send troops in. I lost two. A heavy spearman and a recruit. Thanks for help, stranger. Spato. Rusty desert longsword, range arrows, accuracy 100. A cow. Oh, the wolfskin's contract literally just ended. Oh, Jesus. I've actually no trading skill. Butter. Jeez. Okay, so bring those over to Varchek. Sanaa? Where the hell's Sanaa? No idea what that was about. It was a ransom? May have missed my opportunity. Right. Now all the way over there, Jesus. Really, no trade XP whatsoever. I have caravans going. Trade. They sell the pottery over there. That will never happen. So, giving hands. At least as a theoretical possibility. I've created my own droughts of supplies over here. Probably won't make much money selling stuff back to them, but we'll see. Oh, what, 70 prisoners? No wonder I was going so slow. Finally, I'm actually getting some trade skill. 3 points. Fantastic. Decrease 15% decrease sell penalty for equipment for trade goods equipment. Because I sell a lot of equipment. That's typically what I sell. Trade. Well, I'm back down a digit now. Bar check. She may screw this up on me. She states a thing. Wooters. How the hell did you grow so large? She lost three. Heavy Axeman, Mush Archer, and Spearman.